Insane Bro!
Today, I'm going to show you how to draw a monster just like this. So first, you usually just draw the back. I like to draw the back of the head first. So you just draw a straight line as straight as you can. And then, so what you do is, after that, try and curve up a bit of the head to get a bit of a little head shape. Then you flatten it back out so there's a little lump on the head. And then I like to do a circle like this, just put an eye in there. And then I do another circle with a line in the middle, as you can see, with another dot. Now, with this monster, for the mouth, we're going to draw a straight line, as you can see. And then I'm going to just curve it ever so slightly so it looks like a nose. And then we'll add a few dots there for the nose. And then we'll curve it and then add some sharp teeth to this little monster. And then stop about, let's say, 2 centimeters or so from the head. And then we'll just draw a little small line down about to where the head is, and then draw some more teeth for the bottom there. This is something I like to do. And I curve it off at the bottom. So it looks like there's a curved monster body. Yep, you know what I mean? And then we close it back up. Now that will become our monster mouth. So then we just pull that down and make a straight body. And with that, we will add some hands down here. Oh yeah, sorry. You can see, yeah, 2 hands, as you can see. Got some hands. This monster has a very long neck. And then just shade it a bit down for some legs. First we just go off the foot. Looks like you can see it there. There you go. So you've drawn a nice little monster there, if you can see, and you can colour it in any colour you want. I'll show you a way of colouring it in. So there you have it, a drawn monster that I'm going to call today, let's call it Kabloosh. Yes, Kabloosh. There you go. This is Kabloosh, the fire monster. Oh yeah, also, I added that fire to make him look like a fiery monster. Anyway, thank you for watching. Lol, lol, lol.